turtle race. The race to the pond.
All right, keep them off the road.
I know, I will. This is the turtle race. We'll race with all the turtles gathered. Counting these little mushrooms.
Why are you putting them back here? All they're doing is climbing up on the road.
Because they're not ready to race yet.
Yeah, I think you got to put them closer to the water so they can see the water.
Put this one back in the truck until we're ready to race. All right, let's gather them up. Here, little guy.
And this guy's off to the races already.
Wait, not ready to race yet. Need to put this one somewhere in this bucket and go ready to race. This one too. Did you hear that? Okay. Let's get him in the starting line. All right. Almost ready. Put these guys in the starting line. No, go back to the starting line. Okay, and
go.
Start.
Go.
The turtles are ready. The little ones in the lead. Medium size one.
We got
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This one's in the lead.
Wait, you cut them off. You're scaring them. All right, go, guys.
No, just let them. They take their time. And that guy's in the lead of doing.
Hey, my guy's winning. That was the one I picked.
I picked the big one. The big one's coming in.
Uh-oh, he's going to overtake him.
The big one's almost in the lead. They are tied for right now. Big one's in the lead. Big one's in the lead. Keep it in. The big one's in the lead. He's almost to the pond. The big one's in the lead. He's coming in for first place. He is now in first place.
Oh, he sees the finish line.
He sees the finish line. He rumbles almost in the finish line. He is the first. Now he's coming in for the second. He is stopping. Wait, he's going in. He is second.
He's like, freedom.
That one was second. Let's see what's going on with the other one. This one's almost coming.
Oh, there's one did. Oh, two of them started.
Wait, you went the wrong way. This from there the wrong way. I set you guys back up. All right. So what we have in the finish line right now is the hump. Hump the turtle is in the finish line. Oh no, littler one is coming. Let them take their time. They need to figure out.
This one can't see because of
those are geese. This one can't see because of the tall grass. Come on, big guys. He's taking up. One of them is crawling the backward side.
All right, let's get him in the water. We gotta go.
No, they're not ready yet.
This guy's gonna get under the truck and I'm gonna end up running him over. All right.
Okay. So. He's almost there. He is almost there to the finish line. No one knows that. You can make it. You can make it.
Go on, go, go, go. He bit with the grass. He tried to dig.
Go off. And off he goes.
Alright, start picking him up and put him in the water.
This guy is third of all the colonies. She's gonna put them in a blank spot. Like, actually, this one is first.
Big guy's on the move.
This guy's third. He's coming in. He is third. Finally at third. Oh, look
him out. Big guy's on the move. See him?
Oh, yeah. Look at this little guy. He's coming in. This little guy is coming.
All right, just pick up the big ones. Put them in the water.
Yep.
We got to go.
This is fifth of all of our turtles. He's fifth. Now let's see these other components. This one is coming in sixth. Keep. Oh no, my frog eggs.
They're not gonna hatch in there.
Okay. This one's coming in at six.
Really?
Six. Now let's see these other components. This one's gonna be seven. He's almost here. He's the most of all. Else can make it to the finish. So these little guys rot up. Get them rot up. You just gotta touch them under here and they'll put up their heads. Oh gosh. What are you doing? He's turning around. Watch this.
Alright, just get him in the water.
He's not going.
No.
What? He's gone.
gonna go. It's just water.
That hurts him.
No, it doesn't.
All right, pick him up. Put him in the water. It's 8:10.
Okay, fine. I'll get him. All right, this one's 8. 8:1.
Yep.
This is the 10th one. Oh, everybody.
Okay.